All right, welcome aboard. It's Monday. May the 4th be with you. And we're going to be starting day 5, but remember what we do on Mondays? It's shout-out day. So the first thing we want to do, we had so many people participate last week, I had to break it up by period. So let's start out with period 3. And we'll get our little speaker going here, and here we go. Haley, Timothy, Abby, Caleb, Noah, Katie G, Autumn, JD, Wolf, Grace, Dylan, JC, Annie, Jamari, Cadence, James, Alyssa, Jake, and Ryan. Special shout outs to people that either turned in all of the April material or finished Mathia. Abby, Noah, Autumn, Wolf, Grace did both, and Annie. Well, that finishes period 3. Let's move to period 4. And now on period 4, Darrell's back with us doing both Mathia and the entire April packet. Kaylee, Morgan, Kira, Gideon's back, Emily, Miriam, Bailey, Christy, Jonathan, Tori, Madison, Rob, Tryson, Austin, and Mirtha. Again, those special folks that turned in extra stuff. We already talked about Darrell, Morgan, Arian's finished both April and Mathia, and Bailey, Tori finished all of both also, Austin and Mirtha. Let's move to period 5. And now in period 5, we've got Monroe, Sydney, Natalie, Corey, Elise, Mackenzie, Tessa, Cole, Joshua, Hillary, Kyler, Lane, Caitlin's back, Tanya, Abigail, Zach, and Lauren. Sydney's turned in all of the April material. Joshua turned in all of the April material. And Tanya did all of April and all of Mathia also. Okay, wow, that was a lot of shout-outs, more than 60 of you. I thank you, and I appreciate when you send me stuff. Okay, you remember Messy with Math? Well, now we're going to have fun with math. This entire week is Discovery Week. Remember when I challenged you to discover math? I want you to enjoy this entire week. So stay tuned while I retool and teach you how to have fun with math this week. See you in a minute. All right, welcome back. Okay, we're on day 5. May the 4th be with you. You have this packet. Some of you have the actual physical copy. Some of you are just relying on what pops up on the screen. Some of you are clicking that little JPEG photo to help you. We're on page 9 and 10. Okay, all right. So first thing I want you to do is look at page 9 and 10. All right? Page 9. It's going to pop up right here. Boom. It's a note page. It says Module 5, Topic 1, Probability. I'm going to have you use this sheet to track all of our notes and formulas over the next 20 lessons. Okay? The next 20 days. Cool? All right, in a minute, I'll show you what you could start writing on that page. Look at page 10, and on page 10, poof, you're going to see Grandma's cookie assortment, and you're going to see a potato chip assortment. All right,
This entire week, I call fun with math. Remember in class when we had Discovery Week? I want you to think of this as Discovery Week. I want you to think of it as fun with math. There's no wrong answers. You just jump in, play cards, play dice, play Yahtzee. Pretend you're picking potato chips out of an assortment. What is the probability of certain things happening? Okay? So, let's get started. The first thing I'd like you to do is stop the video and write down everything that's on the note page. Okay? Well, what does that mean? You're going to have some sort of scratch paper. Okay? And you're going to take notes. During Discovery Week, we need to know, what are we trying to discover? So, first thing I want you to write, we should be seeing the note page pop up, poof, and on the note page, write Discovery Week. The FCP, what? The Fundamental Counting Principle. Okay, write that down. Fundamental Counting Principle. What does that mean? We're going to discover that. Independent event. The independent event. What's independent mean? The dependent event. What's a dependent event? And the compound event. All right? So, on your paper, you have five things written down. Okay? So, M5T1, probability, daily log, my learning notes. Discovery Week. Let's have some fun with math. Boom. That's out of here. Okay. Those of you that actually got the mailer, if you got the mailer, the first thing you're going to see in that mailer was Grandma's cookies and the potato chip assortment. And it says there are two different assortments of products. The assignment, study each assortment and look for patterns. Well, patterns? All right. So hopefully that's popped up here. You see the Grandma's cookies. I'm a chocolate chip cookie guy. I reach in. Poof. I pick out a chocolate chip cookie. What's the probability that I picked out chocolate chip cookies? Take a look. There's 9 chocolate chips out of 36. 9 of 36. Piece of cake, right? Enjoy that. Write it down. Here's what I want you to keep in the back of your mind for Discovery Week. If I reach in the box tomorrow and pull out something, what's the probability that I pull out chocolate chip tomorrow? Same as today or not? Okay, let's move on. Now, pick your favorite item in the potato chips. Reach in the potato chip box, I pull out a potato chip, and I get classic. 8 of 54, right? No problem. Write it down. Look for patterns. Fill that page out. All right. Now, cards. Hopefully you have a deck of playing cards this week. What's the probability that I reach into a deck of cards and I pull out the 10 of spades? If you don't know, okay, you're going to see cards pop up on the screen. You can make your own set of cards or you can just use this one. But it's 52 cards in a deck. But I want you this week to discover all the different patterns of decks of cards. 4 different suits, 13 cards in every suit. What's the probability of the 10 of spades? But if the 10 of spades has been used, what's the probability that the next card is the jack of diamonds? That's what we're going to be studying all month. Probability. Cool. All right. Then we've got our dice, right? Hopefully yesterday you learned to make dice or you found some dice or you went and located those little blocks when you were a kid so that we have something we can roll, all right, to see the probability of rolling dice. All right, have fun with math. We're going to make a video later in the week on how to play Yahtzee for those of you that don't know. Have some fun. Fun with math, discovery. We've got these 4 vocabulary words. We'll make sense of it next week. How do we wrap this up? In the back of your mind, the reason we study probability is so that we can figure out if I was to reach in and take out 4 donuts. 4 donuts. We got plain cake, white powdered, chocolate covered. If I reached in and took four donuts out, what is the probability that those were the four I took out? It may look easy, but the math behind what just happened here. All right, so I want you to have some fun this week. The assignments are easy, the assignments are fun, there's no wrong answers. All I want you to do is snap photos of how you got messy with math and had some fun. So until tomorrow, day six, we're almost done. 20 minutes a day. This video is 14 minutes. Have a great rest of the day.